I know some have been curious about the response to Glen Avenue shooting from Sunday morning. However, it's critical that we did not speak further on that case to ensure the investigative processes and procedures could run its course without jeopardizing the case. In addition, we felt it was necessary to make a joint statement in conjunction with the City of Winston-Salem Mayor's Office regarding the concerns around 3533 Glen Avenue and a recent violent crime. We can now speak out and reassure our community of their safety. Today, we arrested and charged Brianna Gambrill, 26-year-old female, this afternoon around noon for the shooting at 3533 Glen Avenue that occurred early Sunday morning. Ms. Gambrill was charged with the following: 5 counts of felony assault with a deadly weapon with intent to kill, inflicting serious injury, and 1 felony discharge of weapon from within an enclosure to incite fear. Ms. Gambrill appeared before the magistrate where she received no bond. We want to thank our community for their assistance in solving this case by submitting anonymous tips and providing information to detectives. In addition, we want to take this time to reiterate Mayor Alan Jones' call to action regarding the importance of witnesses and individuals coming forward while on the scene, as we've had a select few in our community who hindered our ability to progress in this investigation. We are very proud of our officers for the collaborative work that has been completed between our patrol division and violent firearm investigative team and quickly responding to the scene, rendering aid, and apprehending the suspect. As a result of efforts by the North Carolina Alcohol Law Enforcement, the spot bar owner has voluntarily surrendered his alcohol license. The City of Winston-Salem will be issuing a nuisance abatement letter as to this premise in the next few days. We will continue to work together to address violent crime in our community. We wanted to make sure we explain the entirety of our process so our community understands and feels confident that we were always dedicated to the safety of our residents.
I want to just congratulate Chief Penn and the members of the Winston Police Department for this quick action in solving this crime. As I said yesterday, we can't do it by ourselves, and so I really want to thank those individuals who stepped up and provided information to us. However, I do want to say we could have got this done even quicker if folks had stepped up even sooner there. So it's vitally important that we work as a community to help the police department address these crimes. So I encourage citizens to give us the information that you have. Makes our job a whole lot easier. But congratulations, Chief.
Thank you.